Sadly, there is little known about Saint Fledh, and her cult has all but disappeared in Ireland. However, I hope this video will increase devotion to her, because it is right to honor the saints and seek their intercession. Fledh was an Irish princess who lived during the 5th or 6th century. She was the daughter of the King of Leinster, and used her wealth to help the church and the poor. She founded an ancient convent or a church at a place called Chock Fledge, the House of Fledh, in County Wicklow. This place is believed to be the modern Kilfee, near Ashford in Wicklow. Her feast day is the 12th of September. Sadly, that is all we know about her. All of the early Irish female saints were either nuns, hermitesses, or consecrated virgins. So Fledh no doubt became a nun or a recluse at some stage. Her name possibly derives from the Irish word fla, meaning festival or feast. Saint Fledh of Ireland, pray for us.